and they're set. Gates open, they're away. And Semi Freddo began well on the inside with Great Prince and showing pace, Gold Coast Captain. He's going to lob on the early speed there from pole position. Fastnet Star next inside of Serpico, followed by Mayweather. Leap of Faith, BM Power, and Jetstar Regal is last of all. Semi Freddo, the pacemaker, as they work into the back straight now, and it leads out by two lengths to Great Prince, racing outside of Gold Coast Captain. He's fired up on the inside, one of the favourites, as they go past the 1,200 metres marker. In fourth, placing the outside, Serpico from Fastnet Star, Leap of Faith, and then Mayweather. Jetstar Regal is second last, and BM Power, he is last and three wide as they're about to work onto the long course now. And it's Semi Freddo on top. It's looking for an all-the-way victory and leads out by a length and a half to Great Prince outside of Gold Coast Captain, and Serpico moves up three deep. Then Fastnet Star, followed by Leap of Faith, Mayweather. Then Jetstar Regal and BM Power is still at the back as they work towards the home corner. Just over 650 metres left to go. Semi Freddo must be looking for the better going. He's racing about two and three away from the inside and presents that saloon passage there for Gold Coast Captain. Jackson Lowe said, thank you very much. I'll take up that position and go to the lead with Great Prince the pursuer. But look at Serpico descending down the outside. It's Gold Coast Captain at the 250. On the outside, Serpico the challenger. Then Great Prince, and they beat off Semi Freddo and Leap of Faith. It's still Gold Coast Captain trying to hold off Serpico, but he's got the momentum up on the outside, Serpico. Gold Coast Captain refusing to lay down. He fights back Gold Coast Captain under the urgings of Jackson Lowe, and he makes it three in a row. It's Gold Coast Captain from Serpico, Great Prince third, and then came Leap of Faith, Jetstar Eagle, then came BM Power, Semi Freddo, and a long gap the others, Fastnet Star. And Mayweather failed to fire, and he came in a long last.